I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am teaching you dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I am focusing over the governor part, particularly Porter governor. This is the problem they are given it. The Porter governor has an arm of 250 mm long. Each are pivoted on the axis. The mass of each governor ball is 2 kg. Data. The mass is given here. Mass m is equal to 2 kg. At the mean speed is n is equal to 200 rpm. Minimum speed will be N1, maximum will be N2. Mean is nothing but N we have to take. It is found that the centrifugal force exerted on the ball will be Fc, they have given 100 Newton. Neglect the friction. We have to neglect the friction. The friction is 0 here. Determine the central load. W we have to find out. The slew moment is restricted to plus or minus. Now consider a slew moment here. Moment is equal to plus or minus 20 mm. It will be 0.02 meter. You have to express in terms of meter. Also determine the range. We have to determine the range. Range we have to find out. It may be N1, N2 minus N1 is equal to what is the range. Range you have to find out. First, draw the diagram here. Draw the diagram. In the diagram, they did not mention the distance from the bottom end, from the axis of this one, they have not mentioned it. Therefore, we have to think that alpha is equal to beta here. Mg. Equals R. This is for H. The distance of the arm they are given it 0.25 meter. I am expressed in terms of meter. It is 250. I am expressed in terms of meter. And this is also 0.25 meter. Now, this is omega W by 2, capital W by 2. This will be small W by 2. Centrifugal force they are given it Fc. Fc they are given it. Now, first, what we have to determine? W we have to determine. That is capital W we have to determine. Next, we have to determine the range. In order to get capital W, what are the parameters we are going to require? First, capital W I am going to find out. How to find out that capital W? This is the formula. Because the mean range they are given it, mean range. This is the formula. Formula for finding W. How to find out W? My question mark is W. How to find out, what is the formula? N is equal to N square is equal to, because the frictional force is zero, Mg plus Mg plus or minus F divided by 2, 1 plus K divided by M into 91.2 divided by H. As based on the diagram, alpha is equal to beta, therefore k is equal to 1. Put substitute value of 1 here. This and this to get cancel, because the friction will be 0 here. We are neglecting. The formula becomes n square is equal to mg plus mg divided by m into 91.2 divided by h. Now we have to find out what is mg. Mg is nothing but w here. Mg is nothing but W, capital W, we have to find out. This is the find out we have to. Therefore, n square is equal to what? Mg plus W divided by 2, sorry, divided by M into 91.2 divided by H. This is known, M is known, G is known, this is known. What about the H? We don't know H. First, find out the H. How to find out H? Now, if I go for the tan, what is tan? Opposite by? This is opposite by adjacent. R, H, both are unknown. It's not possible. If you go for sine, this is not possible. Opposite by hypotenuse. But we don't know the alpha here. Therefore, better go for cos theta. Better go for cos. Cos theta. Just think about the cos. One more, the angle getting problem here, or angle getting the problem. Then the, what are the other possibilities? Other possibilities, go for the frictional force they are given it. By using the frictional force, you can find out the R. How? Now, what is friction force? F is equal to m omega square into R. The frictional force is nothing but 100 newton. 100 they are given it into m. What is omega? Omega is nothing but 2 pi n divided by 60. Substitute here, 2 pi n divided by 60 whole square into R. Now 100 is equal to m is nothing but, small m is nothing but 2 pi by n divided by 60. What is n? N is nothing but 200 into 200 divided by 60 whole square and R. You will get R value. R is nothing but, you will get R value, R is nothing but 0.114 meter you will get. This is the R value you will get. Once you get R value, this is known, 0.114 meter. Now you can find out H here. You can find out H. How to find out H? How to find out H? Now tan alpha, what is tan alpha? Opposite by adjacent. What is opposite? R. Adjacent is H. Even though we don't know alpha, then how to find out alpha? Go for sine term. Sine alpha is nothing but what? Opposite by hypotenuse. This is opposite. This is hypotenuse. This is adjacent. Opposite. What is opposite? 0.25. Opposite is nothing but R divided by 0.25. What is R? 0.114 divided by 0.25. Alpha is nothing but what? Tan inverse. Bring this sign here. It becomes 0.114 divided by 0.25. You will get the alpha is equal to 27.129. Substitute here in this tan alpha. Tan 27.129 is equal to R is nothing but what? 0.114 divided by H. Cross multiply, the H will be what? H will be 0.2249 meter. You got the H. Substitute here in this formula. What is n square? N square is nothing but 200. 200 square is equal to what is small m? 2 into 9.81 plus w divided by 2 into 91.2 divided by 0.2249. If you multiply, you will obtain the value as, now I will consider this, I will find out this one directly by using the calculator. 200 square alpha is equal to bracket 2 into 9.81 plus alpha x divided by 2, close the bracket, into 91.2 divided by 0.2249. Shift, solve, is equal to, this is the value of W. The W is equal to 177.66 Newton. You will got the value of W. Now, what is the M value? If you go for the further, what is the M value? W is nothing but M into G, 177.60 divided by 9.81. M will be 18.11. kg. Okay, next, this completes your W value. You got the FW. Next, you have to find out the, determine the range we have to find out. For finding the range, what we have to do? That's the important part for finding the range here. What is formula for the range? Now here, this figure plays an important role for finding the range. Now range. This is the mean speed, h. This is the fall, h1. This is the rise, we called h2. This is the formula for fall. Fall is nothing but 2 into h1 minus h. You will get the angle of fall, or fall, sorry, not fall, angle fall, we call it as a fall here. Lift, for lift, if you compare this and this, then you have to lift. Lift is equal to 2 into h1 minus h2. You will get the lift. Now, if you compare these two, fall and lift, you have to write the lift as 2 into h1 minus h2. This is the important part, because this required for solving the problem. Okay, now the slew lift they have given it, or the slew moment they have given it. Slew moment. The slew moment they have given it. The slew moment is plus or minus. Plus or minus. What is slew? This is the moment here. This is W. There is a block which moves up and down. We call it a slew. Now here, for positive, what is the H value? For negative, what is the H value? Now first I will take the fall. Fall is equal to, what is the fall? 0.02 is equal to, what is the formula for fall? 2 H1 minus H. Now 0.02 into 2, what is H? H1? We don't know. But we know H. H is nothing but what? 0.2249. 2249. Now we can solve by using the calculator in a simple way. 0.02 shift, sorry, alpha is equal to 2 into bracket alpha x minus 0.2249. Shift solve is equal to, you will get h1 value as 0.2349 meter. Now lift, for the lift, what I have to do? For the lift, again 0.02 is equal to 2. What is the formula for lift? H minus H2. Therefore, 2 into H is nothing but 0.2249 minus H2. Now here, just make 0.2249 minus alpha X. Shift to solve is equal to, you will get answer as H2 as 0.2149 meter. In this way you have to solve it. After getting H1 and H2, you can find out the range. For finding the range, what are the formulas we have to apply? Because we are neglecting the friction here, frictional force. Formula for range, N2 minus N1, you will get the range here. Now what is N2? N2 square is equal to Mg plus Mg divided by M into 91.2 divided by H2. Now substitute here. M is nothing but what? M is 2 into 9.81, or directly you can substitute here 1117769. You can substitute this value directly in place of Mg, you can substitute here, or you can want to go for this value, you have to substitute. Plus 18.11 into 9.81 divided by 2 into 91.2 divided by H2. What is H2? 0.2149 is equal to, what is the answer? You have to make square root here. The answer will be 0204.599 RPM. Next, for N1 square is equal to Mg plus Mg divided by M into 91.2 divided by H1. Now what is H1 here? Mg is nothing but 2 into 9.81 into M is nothing but 18.11 into 9.81 divided by 2 into 91.2 divided by H1. H1 we obtained here 0.2349. We'll get the answer as 195.96 RPM. What is the range? Range is nothing but N2 minus N1, that is 204.599 minus 195.96 69 is equal to, you will get 8.90 approximately 9 rpm. In this way, you have to solve. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.